Sa Cerritos, California, tuloy-tuloy ang pagdiriwang ng mga PhilAm supporters nang kaka-inaugurate lang na presidente ng Pilipinas si Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. Kamakailan lang ay nagkaroon sila ng pagtitipon kasama ang kanilang espesyal na bisita, ang pamangkin ng presidente na si Matthew Manotok na governor ng Ilocos Norte.
BBM's victory is our victory and the victory of the Philippines, and we will ensure that.
Dumayo pang ilang mga BBM supporters mula Las Vegas. Ang iba ay kagagaling pa ng Pilipinas para mag-attend ang inauguration.
We're so happy that it came out real nice. And I sure hope that Bongbong will continue the legacy of his dad, finishing all his dad's project so that the Filipino people will benefit from it.
Nation again. The Philippines will be great again.
I went for the inauguration and the birthday party of our former First Lady at Malacañang. I really had a great time. We are just so happy for him. Yeah, everybody's so happy for him because, you know, the victory, and now he seems to be ahead of doing a great job.
Bilib ang mga supporters sa kakayahan ni Marcos kahit pa nagkasakit ito nang dahil sa COVID-19 kamakailan lang. Samantala, para sa mga Ilocano sa West Coast, excited silang marinig kay Governor Manotok ang mga magagandang development sa kanilang home province, lalo na sa larangan ng ekonomiya.
My hopeful purposes for being here, to be honest, is to invite you back to Ilocos Norte. Now, I know many of you visit, but I do believe that our province poses many opportunities, and those that I'd like to discuss tonight, of course, in terms of agriculture and tourism, our twin powerhouse industries of Ilocos Norte, but also in many other industries, such as services, even responsible mining, BPOs, many things that we'd like to explore. And I'm sure over these next 6 years of the BBM presidency, many of these plans and ambitions will be realized.
Habang in-enjoy nila ang gabi kasama si Governor Manotok, umaasa naman ang mga Marcos supporters na ito na magkakaroon ng panahon ng bagong presidente na bumisita ng Amerika balang araw. Para sa TFC News, Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, California.